Anton Einsle was an Austrian portrait painter, was born in Vienna January 30, 1801. He studied at the Academy of that city, and was largely patronized by the court and nobility. He died at Vienna March 10, 1871.